It's a good spot to come here. Oh, hey, it's not so dark in here anymore. That's because I got rid of enhanced lights and effects, which is nice now. Can actually see where I'm going. We might just find the cure for that here. Or we might not.
That's it.
Oh man, that scramble. I hate that. Well, if they don't know I'm here now, they do.
Sweet.
Doggo. Always in the way.
Be able to pick this.
Oh god, I'm blind today. Rockets. Oh, you're okay. Josh's holotape.
Wait.
won't be able to pick this.
Screws are so important, so I'm gonna grab as many of those as I can. Picking a fight with ghouls, are you?
Wait there. Come on.
There you go. Oh, there's Emma. These guys probably ate her. Or killed her. Sorry, Emma. Guess her fancy hat didn't help her. Into her holotape. Wait, did she have one? Oh, it's right there.
What the hell is Josh doing? He's been gone for over an hour. We need to get out of here. Kaiser thinks we're already in Concord. Josh would hurry his ass up. Maybe we can get there in time. Shit, gunfire. Not good. Josh!
So those are Minutemen that just got left behind, or... After they got attacked, they just, like, scattered, I guess. Water. What else? Let's try out. Hotkey them. Zero. They're calling me names, I think. Holding a mini nuke. Oh, it's an apartment building here. Blood? Ugh. Sneaky. I think I actually got killed by that once. He's dead. Hardened. All right, doggo. Like we should go open up those locked rooms in that building we were in earlier. I think it was this way. Remember there was a lady shooting us over here. Yeah, here we go. Let's go kill these guys too. Person or no? Weapon of choice, I think.
You feel that? It's called fear.
Don't think I can pick this.
Not gonna worry about the turret. It's not something we need to deal with. Alright. We'll find out what we missed. Fusion core. I'll need those for the gamma, or no, the Gatling lasers later. Is that what they're called?
Yes.
Thank you. think this is all that we were really missing, wasn't it? Bobby DeCorvega in a couple of levels. I gotta get this infection taken care of, or it's just gonna eat me up while I'm fighting them. Where's that? There we go. Need those for the medicine. What do we want to use? Oh, it's not automatic. Lame. Use this one.
Oh, I saw something.
That ammo HUD is kind of getting in the way of my other stuff. It's like cluttering my UI a little too much. I might just get rid of it, to be honest.
Hey, moving out.
There's one more.
Yes?
Hi, how are you?
That's all of them, I guess. Yeah, I guess that's it for that little spot. Road to Diamond City, hey? I think I kind of want to start heading to the city earlier. Last time I played, I think I pissed around a lot in the outskirts for, yeah, quite a while. Like 5, 6, 7, 8 episodes. I kind of like to get into the city first, then come back outside after. Treat it sort of like Baldur's Gate, you know? Rads, rads, rats. All right, well, that's it for today. We'll pick up next week. Let me know what you guys think of the build. Is it really necessary? It's quite a bit different from my last one. It's, it'd be feel weird using a lot of lasers and non-hunting rifles, I would say. Kind of curious though, like with the perception. You know, being that low, if it's going to be okay. One more point of agility with the bobblehead, I think it's going to help quite a bit with having AP. But I'm kind of curious to see how well it does with high strength as well. The heavy weapons that I want to use more. And intelligence, spending points in science to get better tech for laser weapons, you know. See, in this one, I think you would need this if you were doing like a power armor build. But I never use power armor, so I'm not sure about that. Yeah. Some of these 10 points, I don't know. I feel like they're so useless. I don't know. It doesn't feel that great, right? But anyways, I'll see you guys later. Hope you have a great one. Take care.